you have cake, egg, or sugar, milk, cheese.
Oh, cheese!
Jam,
if you have cheese!
Jam, yeah. You can use anything that is in your house.
Okay.
Do a check, you have to do a check first.
See you!
Start to cook sandwich. First, you have to prepare bread. Okay, slice of bread, roti tawar. Next is lettuce. If you like, you can take egg. Next, if you like to, you can add tomato ketchup or chili. If you like sweet more, you can add your sandwich with margarine, sugar, or if you like, you can use chocolate one. Yes, condensed milk. Yummy. The eggs, you can fry the eggs first before you use for the sandwich. Next, you can take cookie cutter to shape the egg. You can choose any shape of the cookie cutter.
Okay, let us start to make the sandwich. First, take the bread that you have prepared. Ambil satu dulu untuk di bawah. And then next, you can add some veggie. Pakai selada boleh. Kalau suka timun atau tomato, boleh ditambahkan di atas rotinya. Because you have to eat veggie to make you healthy.
Jadi selain makan buah, kita juga harus makan sayur. Makan veggie, sayur yang berwarna hijau. That's make you strong, tidak mudah sakit. Nah, setelah menaruh sayur, you can put egg on the veggie. Kalau ada sosis boleh, ditambahkan sosis. And if you like, you can add tomato sauce. Kasih saus kecap. Kalau suka pedas, boleh kasih saus chili, but don't too much, okay? Nah, the last one, you can put the other bread on the top. Nah, is it too big for you? Kalau terlalu besar, kita cut in the middle. So, you can finish your meal. Share the other meal with your mom maybe, or your brother or your sister. Gitu ya. So this is our first sandwich. It's veggie sandwich with scrambled egg. This is it, the first sandwich. Ta-da!
Okay, let's make the second sandwich. You can cut the bread first with cookie cutter and then take some margarine. Kita kasih mentega dulu di salah satu sisi. Kalau tidak ada mentega, tidak usah dikasih juga tidak apa-apa. It's okay, kita ratakan semua bagiannya. And then take sugar and sprinkle it. You also can use meses. Boleh juga pakai kismis kalau suka. Apapun boleh. And mix it with another one. Ooh, nice. There you go. Wow, this is it. The second sandwich and the third sandwich. First, you have to cut it into four. Make four small size. And then after that, take the small cookie cutter. Look, I have the heart shape. And let's press it in the middle. So I have the flower one. Let's press it. And look, you will have flower. Okay, after that, take condensed milk. Boleh pakai susu. Sekarang bisa pakai yang coklat. Kalian boleh pakai yang putih. Atau kalau tidak ada, you can use jam. Boleh pakai selai. Selai apa saja boleh. Strawberry maybe, or pineapple, or blueberry, whatever you like. And then spread it. Diratakan ya. Boleh pakai sendok untuk meratakannya. Diratakan di seluruh bagian supaya bagus. Oke. Kalau sudah rata ke semua sisi sampai ke ujung-ujungnya. Now let's close it with another one. Ooh, look, it's nice. Wow, I have heart and flower bread. Let's place it in the plate. And then this is it. Wow, our third bread.
Thank you.